Hey, I want to go ahead and make a quick message for everybody. My name is Kyle. I'm the founder and CEO of OsteoStrong and let you guys know what's going on around the world. But first, I want to let you know how grateful I am that you're there to learn about what we're doing at OsteoStrong. For me personally, OsteoStrong has had a massive impact on my life and the life of my family and now thousands of other people all around the world. So what you're stepped into is truly one of the most unique experiences you could have for the development of your musculoskeletal system I believe the world has ever seen. For me, I was plagued with decades of joint and back pain that was so debilitating I would not leave the house without ibuprofen for the pain that would happen from sitting down too long, whether I was on a plane or just driving somewhere. It was getting to the point where I was abbreviating certain activities like just simple exercise or even sometimes taking a walk because my back, my knees, my hips, my shoulders were all damaged from early sports-related injuries I had in my 20s. So after just a couple of months of OsteoStrong, I saw these aches and pains going away, and in some cases, almost completely. And I never forget the first time I took a flight across the United States. It was about a six-hour flight, and as the plane was coming in for a landing, and they said, move the seat backs forward, I went to go do it. And for the first time in decades, I was able to ride an entirely long plane ride, never having to stand up, not having to take any ibuprofen, and never even reclining my seat. And it was that moment I knew that we were onto something truly special. With one of my sons, he's had some muscle development issues that were pretty severe and was not able to develop his musculoskeletal system effectively at a very young age. And even he had a hard time standing on one foot. Couldn't even do it for a couple of seconds. We sent him to a year of physical therapy to try to rehab his strength and get his balance in place where it should be at about age 5-6 years old, and it wasn't really having any effect. After about 4 or 5 sessions at OsteoStrong, I asked him to come over at dinner time one time and I said, hey, just stand on one foot and see how you're doing. And he stood on one foot for a minute for the first time in his life. These kinds of changes that are dramatic and measurable are happening with people all around the world. And OsteoStrong is such a unique system because it can greatly influence and increase someone's strength and physical power, their balance, their agility, their posture. It can reduce and eliminate joint and back pain of many kinds. We are even seeing people reverse their osteoporosis and even type 2 diabetes. And what makes this such a compelling concept is that it only takes about 60 seconds of effort just one day per week. And this is something that's available to not only people that have a physical need where they might have osteoporosis or joint and back pain, but we're also seeing athletes just after a few sessions blasting through their own personal records in terms of speed or strength. They have more endurance. And so it is truly an effective system that I think you guys are really gonna be happy that you've made part of your life. So welcome to the journey. I did wanna give you a little update as to what we're doing with OsteoStrong around the world. See, here in November of 2018, we've already opened up almost 60 locations. Here in the United States, we're growing at about a center a week. And overseas, we've opened up Spain and Sweden. We're soon to be opening up after the first of the year in 2019, Denmark, Iceland, Greece, and Norway. It's even hard to keep track of it. And this week, we just launched our first center in Australia, and they're doing a brilliant job and having an amazing time. OsteoStrong is going to be in our household name. It's going to be something that we believe is going to affect lives of millions and millions of people around the world. So I encourage you to take this time, listen to what these awesome human beings here in Sweden have to say, and make this part of your lives. You won't regret it. So thank you so much for listening. I appreciate you. I love you and have a great evening. Bye.